A Cry by Sara Teasdale. Oh, there are eyes that he can see, and hands to make his hands rejoice, but to my lover I must be only a voice. Oh, there are breasts to bear his head, and lips whereon his lips can lie, but I must be, till I am dead, only a cry.